This is a Russian silent mortar, 2B25. Listen to a fire here. Fires an 82 millimeter round out to about 1,000 meters, which is relatively short range, but this is like a silenced mortar. You'll be able to hear the rounds impact down range here in a second, but it has something to do with the charge being contained inside the tail instead of around the outside like you see with most mortars. There you go. What do you think?